Hello friends, welcome to my channel, Dr. Himanshu Gupta, and in this video we are going to discuss psychiatry. First, I will discuss you all the questions. If you know the answers to all the questions, then you can skip this video, and if you don't know the answers, then see the video till the end. And if you find this video useful, do like my video and comment in the comment section below. So let us begin our discussion. What is hypnagogic hallucination? So you will think the answer side by side. What is hypnopompic hallucination? How do you differentiate circumstantiality and tangentiality? Nihilistic delusion is seen in delusion of love is called as delusion of infidelity is seen in which syndrome? What is alexithymia? Formed visual hallucinations is due to defect in which lobe of brain? Olfactory hallucinations are seen in which disease? Prevalence of schizophrenia in non-twin sibling of a schizophrenic patient, in a dizygotic twin, in monozygotic twins, in which one twin is schizophrenic. Which type of schizophrenia has best prognosis? What is Popoff syndrome? What is Van Gogh schizophrenia? Drug of choice for akathisia. Side effect of thioridazine. Friends, think the answer side by side. I will discuss the answers in the end. The word catatonia was coined by. Patient believes that a family member has been replaced by an imposter. Syndrome is. Patient believes that a familiar patient. Persons can change physical appearance. Syndrome is. Most common type of hallucinations in schizophrenia. Antipsychotics causing maximum weight gain. Criteria for depression. Siege caps. Just try to remember what is there in SIGECAPS. Cognitive triad of depression was given by SNRI examples. Which drug is noradrenergic and specific serotonergic antidepressant? NDRI example. Serum concentration for maintenance treatment of mania. Serum concentration of lithium. For maintenance treatment of mania. At what levels toxicity levels are seen? What do you understand by dysthymia? What do you understand by double depression? So friends, hope you have thought about the answers. Now I will discuss. What is hypnagogic hallucination? Hypnagogic hallucinations are the hallucinations when you go to sleep. G for gogic and G for go to sleep. What is hypnopompic hallucination? Hypnopompic hallucinations are the hallucinations when you these occur when you get up from the sleep. Friends, what is the difference between hallucination and illusion? Hallucination and illusion. In illusion, there is false perception of a real object. False perception of real object. Suppose if I show you pen, if I show you pen and it appears cat to you. So this is illusion. But in hallucination, there is false perception without any object or stimulus. So there is no object or stimulation, no object, and you see a false perception. How do you differentiate between circumstantiality and tangentiality? When the person is asked a question, he gives answers. And answers includes unnecessary details. If he reaches to a goal, then it is circumstantiality. If he reaches to a final answer that we need, then it is circumstantiality. And if he does not reach the goal, it is tangentiality. Nihilistic delusion is seen in Cotard syndrome. Delusion of love. Erotomania. Delusion of infidelity is seen in Othello syndrome. What is delusion of infidelity? The partner feels that his partner is having an affair with someone else. False belief that his partner is having an affair. That is Othello syndrome. Alexithymia. Inability to describe emotions. Inability to describe emotions. Formed visual hallucination is due to problem in. You will think temporal lobe. Usually olfactory hallucinations are associated with temporal lobe, but formed visual hallucinations are seen in temporal lobe. Olfactory hallucinations, which are the disease? Medial temporal lobe epilepsy. Medial temporal lobe epilepsy and mesial temporal sclerosis. Prevalence of schizophrenia in a non-twin sibling of patient, 8%. In dizygotic twin, it is 12%. In monozygotic twin, it is 47%. When one parent is schizophrenic, prevalence is 12%, and when both parents are schizophrenic, prevalence is 40%. Best prognosis in schizophrenia, it is seen in catatonic type. Prop of schizophrenia, it is schizophrenia plus mental retardation. Schizophrenia in a patient of mental retardation. Von Gogh schizophrenia, schizophrenia plus self-mutilation. Schizophrenia plus self-mutilation. Drug of choice for akathisia. Akathisia is one of the extrapyramidal side effects of antipsychotics, beta blockers. Thioridazine side effect, retinal pigmentation. retinal pigmentation. What is the side effect of ziprasidone? Side effect of ziprasidone, it is QT prolongation. The term catatonia was coined by Kahlbaum. And schizophrenia was coined by Eugene Bleuler. Patient believes that a family member has been replaced by imposter. It is Capgras syndrome. For example, husband starts fighting with his wife. He feels that his wife is not his wife, but she is acting like his wife. He feels that his wife is just acting like his wife, but it is not his wife. He can see his wife as nurse or his worker or anything else. He feels that his wife is acting like his wife. Apna hua paraya. Apna hua paraya is Capgras syndrome. And patient believes that familiar persons can change physical appearance. It is Frigoli syndrome. For example, like when the patient sees his wife, for example, if the patient sees his boss, he will think that his boss is actually his wife who has taken the appearance of boss. If he sees a beggar, he will think that beggar is his wife, but he has taken the appearance of beggar. If he sees any other relative, he feels that his wife has taken the appearance of that relative. Most common type of hallucination in schizophrenia is auditory hallucinations. Antipsychotics causing maximum weight gain, clozapine. Clozapine is an atypical antipsychotics. The depression criteria includes S for sleep disturbances, I for loss of interest, G for guilt, E for energy, C for concentration lapse, appetite problem, psychomotor retardation, and suicidal thoughts. Cognitive triad of depression was given by Aaron Beck. SNRI examples are venlafaxine, milnacipran. Noradrenergic and specific serotonergic antidepressant is mirtazapine. SNRI are venlafaxine and milnacipran. Noradrenergic, these are all antidepressant drugs. Noradrenergic, it means that it will inhibit the reuptake of noradrenergic and it will be inhibiting the reuptake of serotonin as well, but it will be have antagonist activity at 5-HT2 and 5-HT3 receptor. So it will be agonist for 5-HT1 and antagonist for 5-HT2 and 3. That is why it is specific serotonergic. Norepinephrine and dopamine reuptake inhibitor. It is bupropion. Pion. Cigarette peene. Cigarette smoking cessation. We give this drug. PO से हम याद रख सकते हैं सिगरेट पीना और ये हम स्मोकिंग सेसेशन में देते हैं. एक और ऐसा सा ड्रग होता है बसपिरोन, हम उससे इसको कंफ्यूज करते हैं. वी कंफ्यूज दिस ड्रग विद बसपिरोन. रोना आता है ना इसमें रोना, सो इट इज़ एन एंटी एनजाइटी ड्रग. एंटी एनजाइटी ड्रग. सीरम कंसंट्रेशन फॉर मेंटेनेंस ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ मेनिया इज 0.6 to 1.2 मिली इक्विवेलेंट्स पर लीटर. एंड टॉक्सिसिटी इज व्हेन द लेवल्स गो मोर देन 1.5 मिली इक्विवेलेंट्स पर लीटर. डिस्थाइमिया इज डिप्रेशन फॉर मोर देन 2 years. Double depression is depressive episode in a patient of dysthymia. Depressive episode in a patient of dysthymia. So I will tell you in brief about the classification of anxiety disorders. These are panic disorders, agoraphobia, specific phobia, and generalized anxiety disorder. In panic disorders, you get feeling of impending doom. Acrophobia is fear of heights. Mesophobia is fear of dirts. Allurophobia is fear of cats. Xenophobia is fear of strangers. Agoraphobia is fear of places from where escape might be difficult. Fear of places from where escape might be difficult. In post-traumatic stress disorder, any question in which flashbacks is written, flashbacks, like due to flashback of an accident or anything else, it is post-traumatic stress disorder. Sudden unexpected travel from home with inability to recall one's past. It is dissociative fugue. Dissociative fugue. Deficit in motor and sensory functions. However, no evidence of any physical disorder. It is convergent disorder. Convergent disorder. Labile indifference is seen in convergent disorder. Convergent disorder. Labile indifference. Ganser syndrome, in which the patient gives approximate answers. Usually it is seen in soldiers who are going for a war. Soldiers who are going for a war. What is somatization disorder? It is also called as Brickett syndrome, in which patient will have four pain symptoms, 2 GI symptoms like diarrhea and nausea, 1 sexual symptom, and 1 motor symptom. One motor symptom. So this is somatization disorder. It is also called as Brickett syndrome. Let me highlight this for you. Brickett syndrome. Fear of having one or more serious physical problems despite normal investigation. It is hypochondriasis. Disorder in which the patient produces fake symptoms with the sole aim of obtaining medical attention. It is factitious disorder or Munchausen syndrome. Generalized adaptation syndrome was given by Hans Seile. Generalized adaptation syndrome was given by Hans Seile. Friends, let us revise again. Important things that you could have found new. What is proper schizophrenia? It is schizophrenia plus mental retardation. Von Gogh schizophrenia. There is self-mutilation. Thioridazine side effects, retinal pigmentation. Most common type of hallucinations in schizophrenia, auditory. Cognitive triad of depression was given by Aaron Beck. In this, there is worthlessness. Hopelessness and helplessness. What are the examples of SNRI? Venlafaxine, desvenlafaxine, milnacipran. NSAID example, mirtazapine. NDRI, bupropion. What is acrophobia? Fear of heights. Mesophobia, dirts. Allurophobia, cats. Labellian difference is seen in convergent disorder. Disorder in which the patient produces fake symptoms with the sole aim of obtaining medical attention is factitious disorder or Munchausen syndrome. So thank you friends, hope you enjoyed this session, and I will come up with some more videos like this. Thank you.